No worries.
Shut up.
We're good, right?
Yes. We're good.
Dryad.
Oh, yay, Death Touch. The, Nimblemongus.
Yeah.
I don't know why that took me so long. Because I'm full of derp. Pass turn. Fetch, get a forest.
I didn't think I was going to... Yeah,
my problem
was
not having enough
units
to also cast
Van
Cleef before Van Cleef.
I was hoping that I'd get Van Cleef earlier,
because
I...
And
yeah.
Good
name
from
Rar. Pug.
Probably. Pass.
And I'll pass.
Wow. Top decks of glory. Pass turn.
Go to combat.
Yep.
Declare an attacker.
Declare no blocks.
Grapple with the pass.
Okay. Fair enough, that's instant.
1, 2, 3.
Alright. Gearhulk and Forest.
I'll take the Forest.
Okay, fair enough.
Delirium online.
Instant artifact creature planeswalker.
See?
I'll take 3.
Take 3.
That was pretty good. I was pretty good.
Play a land.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll pass.
You know, I hear Delirium is pretty good.
I like it.
Faster.
If we're being honest here.
Draw.
Yeah, really? Don't
blame you. So many voice conversations.
Bless you.
Thank you.
I'll play a land. Let's go to combat.
No hooks!
Bless you.
Thank you.
You have a chicken deck?
I have an unset, yes, an undeck.
Oh, it's all okay.
Tribal chickens. I should do a deck tech for that real quickly between our games.
Then you should make a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle deck. So, get in for 3?
Yes. Anything else?
Not during damage.
Doink, doink, doink. 13.
Okay. Second main phase.
Mm-hmm.
Kalitas, Trader of Git.
Kalitas.
And pass.
I think that this game's getting really out of hand. Ulvenwald Captive?
Yeah.
Pass turn.
Grass of Darkness?
Yep.
Exile it?
Oh, okay, I can see it.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, that'll do.
You were like, oh yeah, crap!
I was hoping you didn't remember it! No, in all seriousness, I was looking at Kalitas and thinking, The only hope I have is... Actually, no, I didn't have any hope at that point. But I just got a slow... I kept a slow hand on the draw, and it didn't give me any fruit. When you're casting the Ulvenwald Captive way over curve, you know you've drawn poorly.
Yeah.
And this is where we bring the video in. So I will be on the play.
Okay.
Deck, what are you doing? Deck, why? Oh my goodness.
I'll keep.
It's better than an average six.
Not only do I want to save all my kids, but I have nine children and I only have three of them. Do you still have $200 or something for a month?
I'm trying to tune that out.
Probably because we're
trying to get out of it.
Pass turn.
I wish I could probably get
it. Yes.
My all hands just control like trash. And not even
pass.
All the tap lands.
Yeah, this. I'm sorry. I want to get a game in against you after this.
Pass.
When. Looks less god awful. Ulvenwald Captive. Pass turn. End of turn, Grasp of Darkness.
No. Okay. Deadwood.
There we go. There's now, an enchantment.
Now we pass.
Wonder what I top deck, Pastor. I didn't do the thing that pros do where you mix it up in your hand first so they don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Need to catch that.
Pass. Oh, I'm showing a thing.
Yeah.
Serious?
Yeah.
You can't be fucking serious.
Dude, my legal deck's right there.
Will Structural Distort the one that's different?
What?
Okay.
Why not? Why not? It's exiled.
Oh.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Sorry. Last turn.
Are you saying you didn't get to play a legal deck?
No. I do what I gotta do. Hit the right arc. That's the key.
That sucks, man.
Hmm. Nuked discard.
Yeah, on the draw, I might have kept your hand too. But maybe game three will be a real game. Maybe. We'll demolish a swamp and pass the turn.
Hmm.
Okay. Yeah, there we go. You don't need to float black. I'm not casting any Ornithopters.
Draw.
I can't yet. This is being recorded before Aether Bolt.
Right.
Has been released.
Guess the good news is I have Delirium.
Yeah, there is that. Artifact, creature, land, enchantment.
Hmm.
Find the forest to cast your one minute, your Nimble Mongoose with Death Touch.
That's it?
I wasn't here for the first round, and Jamie let me up there.
Go
ahead.
Pass turn. I'm going for that perfect kill.
Well.
Go ahead. I know I'm gonna jinx it, but I have a feeling that game three is gonna be real. Mongoose!
Traverse.
Or traverse.
For what?
Okay, creature or land. Yeah. You do have to reveal that, of course. Blooming Marsh? Fair enough. Seems good.
You're really red, Gunnar.
It's a good card to have in hand. A better card to have on the field, I'm sure. What's up? We might be done with game two in just a minute.
How much is Blighted Agent, do you know?
Oh, is Blighted? Not off the top of my head, unfortunately. Especially with the new changes. When's the next time you'll be here? Friday?
Can't come Friday.
I can't help, man.
Next week on the weekdays.
On the weekdays? Just hang on to it for now and we'll work out exactly how much it's worth.
Yeah.
Why?
Oh no, I mean yeah, okay. Next week we'll have it. I'm sorry, man. Next week we won't spend an hour on one EDH game. I have a story about that. We'll get to in just a second.
Gotcha.
So, oh, I'm sorry. We're gonna creep in Mulder Forest. And then pass turn.
Besides, you've been like holding G. You want to have a board for him? He's been having to sit there all night because of you. People on his PlayStation.
Crumble of Dust?
I didn't mention it in here.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright. So. We have, we're going to do a deck tech here, I guess. We have Double Grasp of Darkness. We have the Dead Weight. That's something. We have the Double Grim Flayer. Sylvan Advocate. And Verdurous Gearhulk. Okay. And then we'll check out the, do you mind playing reveal?
Oh, that's fine.
What did you sideboard? I would assume, without knowing exactly what's going on with your deck, you'd lower the curve and the grapple, or grapple with the pass. They're huge. Just getting you a land in the face of more destruction. I don't know, nothing really jumps out to me. I want to talk to you about it afterwards.
Okay.
All right. And maybe you didn't sideboard anything, but I thought I saw you sideboard something.
So as far as knowing what I'm doing,
and yeah, crumble to dust. Rip and pepperoni. Pass turn.
Okay.
However you want to do it.
It's fine.
Upgraded TF2. Huh?
Go ahead, sir. All right. It's got
your
same
genre of game, but it's not the same game.
Demolish your swamp.
Okay.
Fast turn.
And like the main characters anybody plays is the
keep
soldier.
Top decking. Keep top decking lands. It'll happen.
The big Russian chick makes the
okay. Yeah, exile that one.
Yeah, that one's exiled. Like I mean, Delirium's on anyway, but you know.
Scout, which is Tracer. All right. There's not another equivalent to him.
Yeah, that's turn.
You mean her?
Pass.
When it comes to price,
TF2 is better.
Well, yeah, free is better.
TF2 is free with Overwatch.
Yeah, plus it has
more. So I'll pick TF2.
Like, why would you want to play Overwatch over TF2?
And also my garbage.
Yeah, like
Worldbreaker. Exile.
Oh, yeah.
Pass turn. We have a war, we have a great debate going on behind you between TF2 and Overwatch. Yeah, the dead weight is the right key because.
The art style's crap. You're just shitting all over this game. Sounds like somebody got bitter that he was killed by.
Swing
fed?
Transform.
I don't know about that. It's going for 35 minutes. No more game modes on Overwatch.
There's more customization options.
To be honest, not like it matters, but what breaks it for me is that you have more, I like what he said, more customization.
Yeah.
In Team Fortress 2, the community is very good about that.
There's literally three races.
We're going to swing 9, and we'll Collective Defiance you. So...
Did you even pull out my other Blooming Marshes?
No, I did not. No, I did not.
I was looking at the pile, and I'm like, that pile is awful small.
I would like to say that I had a good strategic reason for doing so, but I got so invested in trying to look for your sideboard cards that I did not pull out the other marshes. I kid you not, that is actually what happened.
It's actually kind of funny.
Yeah, so my bad, my B. I'll repeat for the camera. He said, not you, someone in the background said, what was it, if you put a computer playing Minecraft in a trash can next to each other, I couldn't tell the difference.
Yeah. That's pretty much it.
Aww. The graphics are, and they're probably intentionally lackluster. You don't get a game that big with, you know, the best graphics.
I mean, when you go as big as some of those worlds are.
Yeah. So you'll be on the play this time?
Yes.
Okay, maybe we can both have keepable hands. Or we can have stuff like this.
I will keep.
That's the main reason I bought this for controller stuff. We got a wheel chase.
Not the this. I'll keep. I'm gonna try it.
Okay. Pass.
Crumble to death.
On turn one.
On turn one. Faster. She never said that. On turn zero.
Blooming Marsh.
Uh oh.
Grim Flayer.
Hi, Grim Flayer. I'm just gonna go for a mountain while you're doing that pass turn. Okay.
Somebody step on a puppy.
Ow, okay, that's pain.
Good combat.
Yes.
Two.
Take two, top three. Yikes.
The server exhibition was in Master Keeper. Servos and thought you control your +1/+1. And then he just chunks out.
Nope. When you get done with that, I have a question.
Yeah. Oh, I see. And then I got the. That's not what I think. Then I got the.
Yeah, I met my every expectation.
What? That game was like legit as I wanted to do. Yeah, legit trash.
I want both of those to stay.
Did you just say that? No, it's legit. Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, legit trash.
Hey, if you want to play a real good space game.
Why on earth is Grim Flayer a mythic?
I have no idea.
So it's not just me.
I can't play Spore.
Okay.
Like, he's good, but I don't see him as mythic good.
He doesn't seem very mythic to me. Certainly not flavorfully. Incendiary Flow, gonna save it?
Yeah, once you get to space, it starts getting fun again. Well, here's the thing, they actually, and this shouldn't have been a DLC, because they added
DLC. Yes.
Blossoming Defense? No.
No, actually going to grasp him.
Okay, so he dies instead of...
Yeah.
That's fair enough. Don't want him exiled. Instant land creature. We're getting close. Pass turn.
Did you ever know that was mine? How did it go over there?
Draw?
Gonna save him. Oh my god. Come on, buddy.
Land.
Yes.
Did you guys finish?
We're working.
We're in game 3. Yeah.
We're gonna traverse.
Okay. Alright, basic land. The joys of being on the stack.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Is it like the
small.
Gnome bird?
No, it's just like this big epic thing.
Cool.
And there's this little alien ship.
That's,
And he gives you like some.
It just makes my guy 4/4.
Yes.
So he's harder to kill.
That he is.
Like 500 planets.
That's a good reason. Point.
Okay.
Last turn?
Yep.
Oh my god, why? I mean,
If you work for about 3 days. But as soon as you become allies with them, guess what happens? Everyone else attacks you. Because they're
Crumble.
Like, if you
no Crumble or no Quagmire's in hand. Giggy. All right. There's a sideboard card. Pick the brain.
It's kind of cool. Actually funny.
One Quagmire. Blossoming Defense also sounds like a sideboard card. I'm assuming you didn't really sideboard in game 2? Is that how that worked? Okay. Alright, so there they are. The joys of exiling. But I'm about to take 4. Feel the ouch. Feel the ouch. Boink.
Oh, wait. You already did all this.
Yeah, sorry.
No worries.
Pass turn.
Four.
Take it.
One, two, three.
I literally never had but like one of my old alphas and like 5 of the supers. Because once you move on to the next stage, the supers are your pets and you can send them after people. And they crush entire villages by themselves. It's really pathetic. And these guys are all intimidating in the game. Draw a quarter.
Pass.
Well, we know there's the one in the grave, of course.
Easy to find, they're all sparkly.
That's a good way to go about doing it. Oh, the pre-release. It's purdy. Purdiful.
24,
24. Boink. And then, pass turn and prepare to take 4, I guess.
Or more.
Or, well, more than that. I hope not. I'm too young to die.
4.
Mm-hmm.
3. I guess I already played one.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
I've never tried it.
I'm on Top Decks of Glory.
I'm not really upset, but I'm going to fake out. Maybe I'll get
I know
one.
She's faking, like, she hard. She acts like she's actually
that's bad. I'm going to walk the day with her hand and sleep. I'm going to
show her. Cards in hand?
3.
Oh. We're going to read in the paper. What? Right? How you feel about its sister?
It weighs more than you.
4 damage to you, or to it. 3 damage to you, I'll discard and draw 4.
I said one thing.
I mean, if we're gonna be honest.
Okay.
And then knock you down to 7. And discard a bunch of land destruction spells and a useless incendiary flow.
Yep.
1. 2, 3, 4. And then pass turn and prepare to die.
I thought it was if something died. If it was something died, yeah.
That was the manliest squeak I've ever heard of.
Grapple.
Grapple is good. Okay.
What?
Player.
Yeah,
that
was a very disgusting.
Cast player.
Pass.
That's
kind of weird.
The conversations in the background are either awesome or terrible.
I was thinking, I was like, well,
I have one question about this.
Sometimes they're both.
Yeah.
I'm not saying no. I just
want to
know why.
We're going to demolish a swamp.
That would be good enough for a yes for her.
Pass turn, fetch while you're doing that.
Mm-hmm.
Save time, save money. Check hands.
That new pirate legendary has
hate string. The one that makes the one
I'm taking it out.
My duel ends.
It's like when you're abusing a child, so you abuse your kids. It's just love.
Boink.
What sucks is she's gonna move this off and take it out of your parents, and they're gonna
piss
all about that. And, it's
gonna be. No more collie toss jumping on the bed.
You're gonna be like 50 sitting at your house. And your mom is gonna this whole taking out your anger on each other is gonna be an endless cycle. You're gonna be 50 sitting at your house, and mom's gonna walk in and
both sides are
and say, all right. Continue
the circle. I really wanted that.
I believe you.
Try looking up something on your Amazon Echo and you go right there.
It doesn't take a lot anyway.
Even if I had it, I couldn't do it. So, traverse.
Cool. Yeah.
We will shuffle it away.
It's a new game.
Oh. I saw the lack of Emrakul. Your deck is set for the new.
I didn't have Emrakul to begin with.
Oh, fair enough.
Grimplayer.
If you had asked me, I would have. Oh, it's fine. Yeah, Grimplayer's good.
Oh, I own Emrakul. I just don't use Emrakul.
You don't. Is Verdurous Gearhulk your Emrakul?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm
not sure what I think about that.
Well,
it's been working for you though, right?
Yeah. Well, when you chain Gearhulks into a 16-16 Grimplayer, pass.
We could be best friends.
Everybody I know is having
breakfast. Oh, I can't find it. Well, here's what it is. Good game. Sorry, either way, either hand.
Gotcha.
All right. So,
what did you draw into after you drew four? Just to pull a bunch of lands?
It was three lands and demolish.
Gotcha.
As opposed to all of those land destruction spells. I was not that much close. Where's Worldbreaker? Flow. Yeah, that's useful. Sanctum. Okay, whatever. Hey! Chandra, get there. Although she's just a nuke.
I had the grasp and the dead weight in my hand from the beginning of the game.
Yep.
I was like, eventually he's going to play something. I'm going to kill it.
Maybe. Maybe.
Yeah, I started when I traversed. I started to grab the Kalidus, except for I'm like, I only have one swamp. There's no guarantee I'm going to get another swamp.
That's right.
So let's go for a 4-4 that's going to hurt. And the card that I really wanted...
The group player was hot here.
Except for, again, I only had one swamp.
Sorry.
Sorry.
So I brought in two more Crumble to Dust, and I took out two Kozilek's Return, which, on the non-flashback version, basically kills nothing in your deck.
Yes.
It kills a Nimble Mongoose before it gets big.
Yep.
Narwhal Dryad, I believe? Whatever it's called.
Yep.
Oh,
I brought in the three Picnic Marines and three Blossoming Defenses because I figured if nothing else, I could pump things that are hitting you in the face.
There we go. And then the, so there are three Crumble altogether. For what I took out, Show the camera. Two Kozilek's return. Easy enough. Yeah, the pick the brain is...
I had one on top, except for you shuffled it away when you killed my land.
Unless I'm on the play and I get the ramp creature, I can't get out the land destruction before you can pick my brain.
Yeah.
So. And then Delirium is you take two, I believe? No, that's where you search through their hands, graveyard, and library.
Yeah. If I have Delirium, I take it all. If I don't have Delirium, I just take the one.
Yeah.
And I took out
so,
the high curve.
Yeah, Ishkanah.
I knew that if I got to Ishkanah, it would probably be game ending.
Oh,
except
absolutely.
For, I never really got to five lands. So.
Fair enough. Well, all right. Here we go.